There's the clock. Wow, there it is. We got it. That's the little videos.
This is the Park Diner. It's a classic diner from the 50s. It's really cool. It's all neon inside. It's also the Art Deco. All hand tiled. Food's really good too. They put coleslaw on the hamburgers here. They're really good. I enjoyed mine.
Uh-huh.
Taking the extra home with us. Lots of fries.
Fries?
Yes. Hobnose says she loves it.
Uh-huh. Okay.
They interview Hobnose now.
I wonder if I should go in and ask them where they get those.
Wow.
The coiling compact fluorescent in blue.
All right, let me see. I'll film them.
All right.
Well, they probably have novelty fluorescent lights. Wouldn't they have them in different colors? There's the orange one. There's the orange one.
Orange ones? Where?
They sell them for bug lights.
Yes, but that's
listen to their
blue.
Their speaker is actually making a vibration.
They're blue neon with the
R. Neon.
Willing to do it for Hobson.
All right, are you?
She wants a blue light in her bedroom up above her bed.
Yeah.
She will get it if I can find it.
Right.
All appliance parts.
Oh, yeah, it's a label scar.
What?
All appliance parts.
Where?
It's a label scar. See, right in that old barn?
That's a label scar.
You ever hear of that?
When the paint over it, the label shows through? Yeah.
Or I'll get your cigarette.
Yeah. Downtown Pittsburgh.
Yeah, we could see some of the stuff out in Pittsburgh.
I bet those city lights on there, it's one of my friends, it's beautiful.
You know what? Yeah.
The furry, there are some, I met a furry yesterday. It's actual furry.
Did you? Where?
A number of furries on the wolf home.
Are they?
Yeah.
Okay.